Back here where we live, Harmony and Yantas and Grand Saline ISD is the latest school district to suspend virtual learning. Harmony and Yantas say students have to return to classroom by next Tuesday, that is the 20th. And Grand Saline is opening its doors a day earlier, that's on the 19th. All three school districts say the percentage of students failing is much higher than before, but they will have exceptions for students with COVID-19 or with a physician's note.